have to ask the criteria that other unions used. I know that here, quite frankly, here in the state, we haven't always been of the other mind. You know, our union was a major supporter of Barack Obama in the primary when he ran for U.S. Senate. The State Federation of Labor, AFL-CIO State Federation of Labor, endorsed Danny Hines. So actually, Greg, you know, on some very key races, we have not been in the same direction. Quite frankly, I think our State Federation should have not taken an official endorsement on this and let affiliated unions decide who they wanted to support. So I hope that answers your question.